now let my vision penetrate beneath the skin, beyond black and white, man and woman, then and now. A strong heart calls out to me, a courageous truth lover. She walks the path ahead of me and bids me to follow. A pilgrim searching for truth and for God, she called herself Sojourner Truth. And that is exactly who she was and what she did. The world called her a slave, tore apart her family, scattered the pieces heartlessly. In ignorance, the blind agents of materialism tried to kill her soul and defeat her spirit. But as seemingly strong as these forces were, Sojourner Truth focused her vision inward. She overcame them. Light emanated from her, as clear and as permanent and as sparkling as a star in the dark night sky. On this star, I'll fix my gaze. Isabella was born, but I could not dampen the light of her spirit. She began to pray every day in earnest for the Lord to reveal. All she needed to know. She was 21, Isabella was freed, for the people in the north put an end to slavery. But a little boy, just a tender child, was sold to a life of servitude down south now. Against the law, but no one saw the injustice at the hand of the white man. Well, deep in her heart, Isabella knew this is not the way the Lord God would treat his children.
I'll have my child.
captain mode. And as for intellect, I should be free to use what I've got now. Thank you.